We are a group of female friends from all over Europe that had combined strength to reach one common goal.
Our aim is to end the mysterious absence of women in Brussels policy circle. And we want to do this by creating an online database of female experts called the Brussels Binder.
We need to raise 7,500 euros to hire the web developer, build the website and maintain it.
Because Brussels, we have a problem.
Last year, only one quarter of all speakers at Brussels conferences were female.
And worse, at one third of its high-level Brussels events, there wasn't a single female voice.
Because Brussels, as the heart of Europe, is moving through tough times. With the difficult challenges we are facing, we need to include all our best minds. We cannot do this by having the same debates with the same speakers that only represent half of the European population.
We can't ignore the opinions of women in Brussels, because then we fail to include the experiences we need to make good policy.
In our experience, event organizers often respond to the challenge of finding female experts with the following.
I couldn't think of any women to invite, or there aren't any female experts.
But this is simply not true.
And this is where we want to help. Support busy event organizers and the media by providing them with an online database of female experts.
This database will be free and publicly accessible so that the phrase "we couldn't find any women" no longer holds.
We believe that when we help each other, amazing things can happen.
Therefore, we ask for your sponsorship and support.
But for every donation, you get something.
Vielen Dank.
Shukriya.
Dziękuję.
Thank you.